Well, hello, kids. Today we're going to talk about homosexuality. Sit down. Actually, it's not an uncomfortable conversation at all. We're going to call this reality radio, because reality is quite different than the perception. So let's do a fact check. Perception of Americans by a recent Gallup study, 23%. People think 23% of the population is gay. A full 33% of millennials think it's over 25%. The actual number, according to the statistics, is less than 3%. That the old symbol for less than? Less than 3%, according to the latest surveys done by the Census Bureau and the CDC. So actually, 1.6% of people identify themselves as gay or lesbian, and another percent or so bisexual, coming to a whopping less than 3%. But you ask the average person, and somebody over 35 might say, oh, about 10%, 1 in 10. And the Kinsey report in the 60s claimed that about 1 in 10 men were homosexual. That turns out to be incorrect. And you ask millennials, they see it everywhere, and they think that it's 25% or more. The actual number is less than 3%. Hey, listen, I wish there were more. We have a lot of cities with blighted out areas that could use new restaurants and shops and a little sprucing up. They do an amazing job at that. But sadly, we have less than 3%. So that's your fact check, reality radio, as opposed to the perception that a lot of people have. Thanks for watching.